New this morning, Burger King's iconic hamburger is going Tex-Mex. Get ready for the Whooperito, the fast food chain's latest menu item. It's a flour tortilla stuffed with the beef of a Whopper, but with added seasoning. There's queso sauce with chopped tomatoes, onions, lettuce, and pickles to round it out. The Whooperito launches at all Burger Kings next Monday.